his confidence should be high after that earlier goal.
And here's the shot.
Oh, they've looked to try and level it up again, but they've just got to be more accurate with the shooting.
What a finish from him outside the box. He couldn't have hit that much harder to find the left side.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. And the tackler has been very successful there. He's got possession. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Ambrose. They are a side, this side, full of smiles. I know a number of them from the same country. That shot's on here. Well, he tried to hit it first time from a good pass, but the shot wasn't good.
No, I think it was the right decision to take it on first time, but he had to get the connection right.
Substitute coming up for the away team. Fabian. Alexandra. Not a good challenge by the defender. It's another very good save. And it didn't get away from him, the ball, either. Playing at home, I think they feel that they can work the offside trap today.
Yeah, it's a system I think they're comfortable with, Martin.
That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper. We could be in. Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Massey. Again, possession squandered, really. He's gone in strongly and got the ball. Here's a chance to counter-attack from that waste.
Opportunity now!
Hasn't hit the target.
Substitution on the field. Going on now is number 19.
Now it's 5 minutes to go.
He's got his shot off now.
Well, hit hard, but straight at the goalkeeper. Massey. Crosses in. We've got two added minutes. That's been signalled now. It's a real tussle between the two of them. Try and get the ball. It's a neat pass.
Shot on!
That's a decent effort. Skimming over the crossbar. Fabian. Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. Well, the game has run its course here, and there's the final whistle. Well, a little bit of a run going for them here, Alan. Two wins in a row now.
Well, I think during those games as well, Martin, they've actually played very well. They've not been lucky wins by any stretch.
Well, undoubtedly, he was the star man today.
Well, so often we think of his creative abilities, but a couple of goals here have won the match for his team.
superb display in that victory in their last game, and they'll want to build on that now.
Well, winning can be a fantastic habit, Martin, can't it? And if they get another one here, they're going to be a very strong force this season.
Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team. So, Alan, 4-4-2?
Yeah, I think it looks that way, Martin. Yes, it's the conventional shape. It's the one that the manager prefers.
Well, they've wasted that crossing position, haven't they? Easily cleared. Alexandra. Purcell.
And shoots!
And a goal!
Oh, what a strike! How far out was he to find the right-hand corner? That defies belief.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Ruiz. He might be through. And the cross comes in now. Alexandro! Goal!